Hallo und willkommen bei Draft.
I'm not letting you hurt me and give my energy to Majin Buu. I'll use all the power I have to end this quickly.
I can't wait to see the results of all that training you've been doing in the other world. Come on, Kakarot. It's time for you to die.
Just appeared. It must mean Majin Buu is finally here.
Stop whining and fight. I won't let you run away from this battle, Kakarot.
We can't be fighting each other now, Vegeta. We're the ones responsible for this monster being released.
What do I care about that? It doesn't have anything to do with our fight.
Wrong. I know that some part of your soul is still in there, Vegeta.
Put this battle on hold. I'll clean up the mess I made and take care of Majin Buu. Then I'll settle things with you. I'm still alive, that is. Hey, you ugly, stupid lump, you Majin Buu!
Ugly? Who's angry? Who made you dead?
If I'm going to hell, that I'm taking you with me! Die!
Hey, that stings!
Are you immortal? Trunks, take care of your mother.
Dad, what do you mean?
Go, take cover somewhere far from here. I'll fight Majin Buu by myself. Trunks, I've never hugged you ever since you were a baby.
What are you doing, Dad? Quit it! You're embarrassing me!
Trunks, stay strong. I finally know what I have to do to get rid of you. The only way to destroy you is to blast you into atoms so you can never regenerate!
Bulma! Trunks!
This is Super Saiyan 3.
You look scary, but you don't scare Boo!
Come on, let's go! Boo, but I can't spend all my time here playing with you. Hey, listen. Soon three people you are looking for are going to be here.
so wait for them, okay?
Are they strong?
Yeah, I think it'll be a good battle.
Now I am back!
Kill you.
You killed me? Boo, remember you? You're the jerk Boo beat up before. It looks like you want me to do it again. Won't let anyone be stronger than me! We're gonna make you pay! You will pay! You will suffer! We'll destroy you!
You know better than anyone that that's impossible.
We'll see about that.
You!
Give you until the count of 10 to say your prayers. All right, time to hit him as hard as I can. If we're defeated, the universe is history.
Finally, the beginning of the final battle. The fate of the whole universe is at stake. Kill my enemies, and for my own Lord.
Kakarot, forget about me! Just land the final blow and take him out! As a Super Saiyan 3, you should be able to use all your ki to blow Boo away completely!
I thought about doing that, but it would mean that I'd have to charge up my ki for a full minute.
didn't want me to have to fight him alone.
Look, I can hold him off for 1 minute. You just concentrate on charging up your ki.
Don't you go and die, Vegeta.
I don't need you to tell me that. All right, let's go. Charging right. Looks like the Boos can do actual damage to each other. Darn, this is no good. The chubby Boo is nearly dead. Kakarot, how many times have you saved the Earth so far?
Huh? Why do you want to know that now?
Well, it's about time the people of this planet paid you back. Come on, Kakarot. Use the Spirit Bomb!
Vegeta, that'll never work! Even if I collect a little energy from everyone on Earth, it still won't be enough to defeat Boo!
I told you, it's time they repaid you for all the times you saved them! They have to give you every bit they can spare!
Huh?
Hey, Supreme Kai, can you hear me? I want to speak to everyone on Earth! Can you make that happen?
You mean like Babidi did? I don't know if I can do that!
What?
Leave that to me! It's my specialty!
That voice! That's King Kai!
You got it! Vegeta, using my Spirit Bomb technique to finish off Boo is a nice choice! Okay, ready? Sneak!
People of Earth, can you hear me? Right now, somewhere far away, warriors are fighting against Majin Buu to save the Earth! However, things are not looking good! We need your help! Raise your hands up toward the sky! We're going to gather your energy to defeat him!
That's great, Vegeta! I'm really impressed! Everyone, please! I need you to give me as much energy as you can!
Yes, a Spirit Bomb!
This isn't like Vegeta at all.
No, no! Boo!
Yeah!
Darn it! What are you doing? Stop it! Darn Earthlings! Kakarot, I'm going to try and buy us some more time. While I'm fighting, talk to them. Maybe you can convince them.
I'd like to fight you again. I'll be waiting, and I'll be training for the day we meet again.